Hello, my name is James Barker and I'm reader in Analytical Science at the School of Pharmacy and Chemistry. I'm course director for a number of postgraduate master's programmes in Analytical Chemistry and Pharmaceutical Science with Management Studies and in Forensic Analysis. Students who complete these programmes may go on to work in the pharmaceutical and allied chemical industries as research scientists, team leaders, or as forensic scientists. All students get to use our extensive analytical equipment, and some students may be able to go into industry for their master's research projects, depending, of course, upon their grades and upon availability. Other current research topics include traditional Chinese herbal remedies and their analysis of their bioactive ingredients in the study of anti-cancer compounds. And food safety is also of interest to our research group, and we've recently been looking at how organic is the organic meat for sale in local supermarkets. Recent work has been with performance enhancing and recreational drugs in athletes, and how this is related to what they actually admit to taking. It's a combination of analytical and social sciences, really. We propose to use hair as a medium for this analysis. Hair is really useful because it is relatively tamper resistant in comparison to urine analysis or blood analysis, and you can have some idea of the chronology of the prolonged drug use. This work is a good example of collaboration between the School of Pharmacy and Chemistry and the School of Life Sciences, and the World Anti-Doping Agency is very interested in the work that we're doing. My other current research topics include traditional Chinese medicines and the analysis of their bioactive ingredients in the study of anti-cancer compounds. And food safety is also of interest to our research group, and we've recently been looking at how organic is the organic meat for sale in supermarkets. All our doctoral students get the chance to present their work at national and international conferences and hopefully publish in high impact factor journals. If you're interested in any of our postgraduate courses or in the research that any of the academics undertake, why don't you go to our web pages where there's a whole host of information available.